Resident Evil 6. Man, I don't need you. Dude, the guy didn't say Resident Evil. Capcom presents Executive Producer Hiroyoshi Kobayashi, Producer Yoshiaki Hirabayashi. I can't read that fast. Leon.
Come on. It's not over yet.
Is that Nolan North?
Getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break.
We're not talking Kit Kats here, are we?
There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
There?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
G plus G. Tablet case. Oh, it's like a quick
Hold
use
on,
thing.
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
So. Now this, my friend, is The Walking Dead. Oh, snap. QTE fist.
Can't let your guard down for a second.
She's just popping it like pills. I can't believe this.
Feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay.
Are you okay?
Thank
Bust a wolf!
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the quad tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
Alright. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
Wow, they even hold your hand on checkpoints. It's a faster pace, Resident Evil. Oh, it's like dual wield with triangle. Oh, what the hell?
What
hey.
The hell?
Roger.
That door opening scene. I believe this is Shanghai.
Hennigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Wait, how did I lose my gun? Getting tired? What the heck? Where did I get these weapons from? Is it auto-aiming? Get off me. Man, this game is crazy.
More blocks!
Oh my god. This is ridiculous, man. Oh yeah, Rob Zombie concert. An umbrella.
Something doesn't feel right.
I'm gonna readjust the brightness settings.
Back for more.
Tyrant Nemesis?
Resident Evil.
There we go. Let's do Leon's.
Thank you.
tall oaks.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come clean.
My desire to reveal the truth.
To tell them
everything. It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Wouldn't Leon, of all people, know to shoot a zombie? He's survived two games.
I did this.
What are you talking about?
Tolong's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah, I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Damn. Make sure
Sorry.
He doesn't reanimate.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
The power's out.
Clock tower noise reminds me of RE1.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You're one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know.
The hell?
What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. Back.
Can I stick to cover?
Came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous. My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
You can if they let you.
Liz.
All right, let's
nice.
Leon, we don't have time.
We're
to
making the time.
What'd you think so far?
Liz, where are you?
Yeah, I've only played what, like 30 minutes. I like it so far. It's better than 5.
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp.
Oh, man.
Ha ha ha.
Well, their boss is right. Is he wearing a headlamp? Yes, he is.
That's quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you. Liz! Liz!
So you got three little campaigns, and then you gotta do, once you do all three, you can do Ada's.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
You gonna open the door or what?
I find my daughter.
That's good.
I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here.
Will the, like, things stand out like in the previous Resident Evil games? Like, will it be shiny or like will it be like kind of obvious? Okay, that's good to know. Oh man. Memories of the first game.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Oh, this is the elevator, isn't it?
Is that
yeah.
You?
Man, they got the sounds down right. Too bad they're not playing Moonlight Sonata. Did you play Operation Raccoon City? I haven't played it, but everyone I know doesn't like that game. Uh-oh.
Careful.
Yeah, man. I've seen that game for as low as like $10. I still don't have the guts to buy it. I don't know. I couldn't get myself to get it. Ah! I got scared. Man, I should be playing this with the lights off.
Dad, where are Mom and Liam?
They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
Play the piano? Aww. Where were they?
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
How is couch co-op bad? Like, is it like really chuggy or like bad interface?
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay. Picture's worth a thousand words. Let's check it out.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Oh, that's what you mean. Okay. So it has like the widescreen effect. Well, I guess it's still worth a shot.
It's going to be okay, Lizzie.
Can't say that if you work in healthcare.
We're almost there. Liz?
Of course the lights go out. Oh man, too much vodka at that ball, buddy. Double tap, man. You never watched Zombieland?
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen?
This girl asked too many damn questions.
I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
I have no idea what's going on. Oh, is that why? Okay. I thought you just had to waggle it. Ow. That was for Chuck Norris. At least I know, thanks to you.
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Roger!
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
Man, this game is so campy. I love it.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Can it wait?
I'm glad you're here. I owe you. Good work. Move in.
Can it wait?
This way.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Get back here.
Roger.
The turning thing. Oh, for, are you talking about for QTEs? Hopefully it'll come in handy for me too.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
And the door animations still creep me out. You startled the witch.
Didn't mean to interrupt. Move in.
Roger.
Oh, shit. Thanks for the assist. Anything in down the halls I can use? Oh, an herb. Back burner with the pro tips of the day. Double herbs. Yeah, it looks a lot better. Oh, that's good. Yeah, I remember I bought RE5 gold because I got some gift cards, and then I ended up trading it in because it's like it was just so hard to play. Oh shoot! Thanks. Yeah, I better use these herbs. equip skills. Oh, hold on. Now's not the time for that.
Move in.
Wow, she did some wrestling moves on him. Oh yeah, I'm still trying to remember the new controls. Oh, I'm gonna need this ammo. Oh, I was going the right way. Man, you go.
Move in.
Not now.
This way.
You got it.
Fall back.
You got it.
Move in.
Can't it wait?
I'm guessing he's not a live combatant.
Survivors.
Move in.
Not now.
Move in.
Not now.
Move in.
Can't it wait?
Thanks. Move in.
Roger.
This way.
You got it.
Dude, just roundhouse kick everyone. I don't have. Do I have any skills yet, or no? Oh. Okay. Oh, not the crows.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Handgun ammo. My vault? Yeah. Okay, so squares to reload. What's this? Oh, just a vault. Red herb, that's what I was looking for. Seven. Gotta search for ammo. I think I'm done searching the place.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
So wait, he can go up one bleacher, but he can't go up a whole flight?
That trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Oh, I missed some ammo.
Got it.
I should pay attention to these bodies. They could be reanimated.
Roger.
Hunnigan, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Oh shit.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now I know all the infected ones.
Oh shit.
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
We gotta get out of here.
Oh. No.
It's open. Get out of there now.
After another.
Damn. That was thrilling. Man, you know what? I don't care what the stupid critics say. I think this is my favorite Resident Evil. I think if this game keeps up, this will be my favorite Resident Evil ever. Alright, hold on, I got a message. What is this? Is it a puzzle? Do I pick it up, or is it just there? Oh, okay. Oh, it's an unlockable. What? Where? Oh. The best you got, Lee. Okay, yeah. I'd rather use a knife, save as much ammo as possible. Oh, what the hell? I get it. Ow. Oh, what the? Am I dying? Oh my god! Man, they really have to line up your shots. Ooh, grenades. Seventeen Tic Tacs.
Move in.
Roger.
No ammo and two herbs, herb tic tacs. Shit, I have no ammo. This is bad. Oh, running zombies?
I'm coming.
Man, this is only normal. I'm scared to play the other difficulties. Yeah, okay. That's good to know, as well. What the hell? I still have no one.
You're almost there. Keep running.
Elbow drop. Thanks.
Ha!
Okay.
I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car isn't as easy as it looks in the movie.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Oh my god.
Buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on. Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Yeah, I kind of remember killer alligators. Yeah. Give me a second, I'm gonna use the bathroom, I'm gonna go in the sewers. Let's go.
Okay.
I'll probably just finish this chapter. I don't know how far I'm gonna get. But as soon as I'm done with this chapter, I'll probably stop streaming. I gotta work tomorrow morning.
Let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons represent a threat.
I'm going to tell them everything.
Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. Lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
Always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
game is so damn corny.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
God damn, I still have no ammo. I got this grenade, but I don't know if I should be using it.
Tracking your movements, but be careful.
Oh, God. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Maybe it's better if I just knife him.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Dogs?
Thank you.
Oh god. Some damn herbs.
Great. How's that for timing?
Mine's out too. Almost.
Thank you. my lucky day.
Look out! Train!
What? Didn't even prompt me.
Getting that open.
Want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
This don't leave me behind.
Bullets?
You got it.
Oh. Is this a smoking zombie? What's going on?
Yeah.
Roger! Please!
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh, God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Like up there.
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
You got it.
To cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Oh, what the f- One second. Congrats, Darwin. So, how many platinums you got now? Oh, shit.
Why do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg?
Oh, I can just run past these fools. Oh, shit. That's good.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Yeah, I beat Max Payne 3 earlier. They actually had a lot of games available. They had FIFA and they had this. They had Persona 4 Arena. But I got this game. I think I'll be playing this game for a while. And Borderlands. Oh my god. Oh no! Oh, did not see you. Yeah, I played a bit because Ashley was streaming, but I did finish the ending on the stream.
Bad case of deja vu.
Skill points at. Oh no 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 no. Okay. Whenever you get a chance, then.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Yeah, if you're coming, if you come on this Saturday, I actually open, so I'll be off at 4:30, but then I don't have to work till 8 again the next day, so I can stay up later than usual. And Friday I got morning shift, so if you come Friday, then I got the rest of the day Friday pretty much. Just gotta.
Potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
I think that was a reference to the Game Boy game.
Huh.
the dust off of this TV. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we're just gonna have to plan this on a week-to-week basis, because, yeah, because my work schedule is different, and you never know what Gabby will have with school.
Damn it, it's locked.
Just don't wake up, man. Bulldog.
Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who will be
with you. Oh, what? I don't know if MLB 12 is selling well or not, but they dropped the prices for both games. The Vita version is only $20 now, and the PSE version is only $30. It's okay, no competition from 2K. Keep moving. Yeah, that too. I hurt.
You got it.
Up and over.
Oh my God. Oh, you picked him, huh? I forgot. No, I need that herb. No. Oh my God, I needed that herb.
Why is this happening? No! I don't want to die!
Reviver, come on. We have to help him.
God, animal freak! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day at the top, and already up to shoot out.
Stay calm, people! Choose a target before shooting!
Who made you the lead?
Forget it! He'll just get you killed!
No! No! I'll give this one more go. I really should be sleeping.
Why is this happening? No! I don't want to die!
Survivor, come on. We have to help him.
Die, you cannibal freak! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day at the top, and already I'm gonna shoot out.
I'm dying before I become a dump.
I don't need you slowing me down!
Dead gun, people! Who's the target before shooting? Who made you the leader?
Aim for the heads. You're a cop, right? You can handle a gun.
My first aim, man. How can I aim at all this crazy?
God, I really needed that health herb. Oh, now I can get it.
Shoot the gas!
We can pull these things to kingdom come!
I'm coming!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot in my head. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Get rid of them! This door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?